brought to you by Sprint.
Thanks, everyone, for being with us for the midweek edition of the 2K Sports Halftime Show. At the midway point, the Bulls are playing very well. Just one win away from moving into the eighth place in the conference, and they're definitely motivated. And for the Spurs, they're still gutting it out. Their second unit giving them instant offense. They've gone to their bench for scoring, and they've answered the call. DeMar DeRozan really playing effortlessly. He's got 13 points, and he's helped out with some key rebounds as well. Let's check out what's on tap around the league. That'll be some good Eastern Conference play out there. 8 p.m. Eastern, that one gets started. Looking at action around the NBA. The Clippers in a hard-fought game against the Miami Heat. Third quarter of play, and they're up by a couple of buckets. We'll see you next time as the second half is about to get underway in Chicago. So long, take care. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports at the Half.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And as we return to the United Center, look at the statue honoring the great Michael Jordan. Spurs trail by six. While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. So for Chicago right now. Oh!
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
Those are phenomenal dunks to watch. So much fun.
Murray, the pass to DeRozan. There's the dish to Aldridge. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Aldridge has got five now. And Chicago has possession. They'll host the Denver Nuggets after this one. That game will conclude a three-game homestand. Puts it up from 12. And the basket good. And the Bulls lead by eight.
Great job there, recognizing the mismatch and taking advantage.
They got to put a bigger guy on him. Otherwise, he'll bury those jumpers all game.
The pass to Murray. Hurdle defended by Carter. The shot's good for Hurdle. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over.
Wait, looks like he wants to toy around with some of their sets and matchups here.
You know, I don't think you can afford to go through a whole game doing the same thing over and over, and you have to be able to adjust on the fly, just like he's doing here.
Shot from 12. The shot's good from 11. He's got seven.
That was the third straight high percentage look this defense has allowed. I mean, these defenders have got to start bumping bodies in the paint. Be more physical. Be more aggressive.
I agree, Clark, but it doesn't look like they have the will to do that at this moment.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
Well, you don't see him miss that shot very often. When he's open like that, it usually lights out.
Gets it to go. And it's a 10-point Bulls lead.
Boy, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4 for 4.
San Antonio calls timeout. There's no reason for these big men to shy away from contact on the inside, because when they get to the foul, you can see the success they've been having in the past month. Second, LaMarcus Aldridge.
And with those numbers at the foul line, he should be trying to get there as often as possible. Operating among the big bodies in the paint, you know, he gets those chances.
Well, it works two ways. I mean, he's very physical, understands how to draw fouls, and he's lethal once he gets to the line. But if you're defending him, you got to really watch how you body up on him so you don't send him to the line.
White with it. Back to DeRozan. And he jams it with authority.
Tell you what, Kevin, they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
Clark, that deficit will go away quickly if he does.
Man, I like the way he capped that drive off, guys, with the one-hand punch.
Lovin, right covering. The shot's good from Lovin. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Now here's DeRozan. 15 points in the game. They get it again. Hurdle. And it's blocked. And it's out of bounds to the Spurs as San Antonio retains possession. So it's San Antonio now. It's a 10-point game. DeRozan passes to Murray. Stripped it away. And Saransky kicks to Williams. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down. Williams has got 7 points.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers, 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
DeRozan's shot is good.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed it.
Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes of gone. Lane passes to Williams. It's good from long range. He's got 10.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling up the assists. And he's made the most of his chances, hasn't he? He really needs to continue to work for those good looks.
From downtown, and the Bulls, another three.
Well, you know, when they need a big three, he's the guy they look to. He's reliable and good as you're going to find.
And the consistency of his jump shot is another thing we should say about him. I mean, it doesn't matter how many defenders are flying at him, his stroke is never changing.
Chicago leading by 12. Here's Markin. No good on the three. Spurs have gone 6 of 10 from the field in the third quarter. DeRozan's shot is good. DeRozan's got 21 in the game.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint. I guess the good news is they've taken away the outside shot.
Well, you know what? It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is, they're going to allow inside looks as easy as that. What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Pass to Irving. He feeds it to Aldridge. Good.
All the points these defenders are allowing inside is inexcusable. That's 5 baskets in a row, and they've all been practically lay-ins.
Yeah, they've got to harden and toughen up down there, guys.
The shot by Williams, no good. Spurs trail by 10. Murray, the pass to DeRozan. Good on the shot, and that shaves the lead to single digits. DeRozan's got 23.
They are owning the lane right now. Every one of their last 10 points has come either at or near the rim.
Great looks in tight because they're finding lanes to the hoop whenever they want it. He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
Murray, the pass to DeRozan. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession.
Well, we've got a moment to look back to last year's Spurs right now. First in fewest turnovers per game. Second in free throw percentage. And they showed up in the top 5 in three-point percentage. That's elite level when you talk about knocking down three.
And this is a smart team, Clark, because you talked about the turnovers. Number one in the league in terms of fewest mistakes. And that's when they were at their best. When they controlled the action offensively, they were able to execute without making mistakes. And that allowed them to set up their defense at the other end. And this was a really well-disciplined club.
The Spurs making a switch here. Aldridge has checked in. Spurs trail by 12. Pass to Irving. It's rebounded by Valentine. Chicago's gone into the three-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Pass to Saransky. Good ball movement here by the Bulls. And again, no good by Chicago. Now Mills. And White kicks to DeRozan. To the middle. Here's Irving. Oh, and there's the one-handed jam.
Cutting into the lead with a huge one-hand throwdown.
That's how to get your team back into it.
Yeah, yes, sir. That may put a little life back into this team.
Here's Valentine. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Bulls?
Man, they keep piling up the assists, guys. Great ball movement.
Another thing they've done tonight is work the ball into the paint for plenty of those close-range points. You got to have those.
Johnson, he's checked in for San Antonio.
Can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? I mean, they've been perfect so far.
Yeah, sometimes it's contagious. Everybody starts to get comfortable and relaxed, and everything goes in the hoop. They've got to continue to put pressure on the defense by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
And when you're doing the job they are inside, it takes pressure off the perimeter guys.
That's good. 11 points in the game.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
Spurs trail by 12. He dishes it to Mills. Jacks up a three. The open shot by Johnson. And it's Chicago with the rebound.
Tell you what, he can be really frustrating as a shooter. All you can do is grimace because he just can't find the rim.
All good from Valentine. And for the Spurs, they're shooting pretty good tonight at 48%. Pick off in midair. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. Lovin, who's guarded by Johnson. A fadeaway. Here's Porter, and the layup's good off the glass.
Well, the defense just looked a little lazy on the glass there.
Yeah, nobody boxing out. That's inexcusable.
Spurs trail by 14. Now the feed to DeRozan. And there's the defensive 3 second call. The Spurs have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances. And so he hits the technical free throw. Here's DeRozan. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
You know, the only tough part of that basket for him was getting into such good position. The rest seemed easy.
Here's a pick. No good. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Bull.
Tune in Monday, December 21st. The Miami Heat go up against the Memphis Grizzlies. Live from FedEx Forum. Be there.
And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. Chicago leading by 11 on the floor for San Antonio. We've got DeRozan, also Johnson out there. And it's White in at the shooting guard position. And out of bounds as San Antonio gains possession. So it's San Antonio now. Here's Murray. And with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits.
Man, a gaping hole in the defense that time, and he didn't waste any time getting through it.
The pass to Satoransky. The three. And good on the basket. Look at him. He has 35.
Second three-pointer of the half, fourth overall. So he's having a nice game from outside.
Caught. Markin, DeRozan defending, inside, and taken away by Johnson. And DeRozan, here we go, off the left rim and out. Chicago has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Markin is guarded by Johnson. Here's the pick, and it's blocked by DeRozan. Nice D from Lovin.
Some rugged defense there against one of the stronger finishers in the game.
Passes it to Satoransky. And foul Spurs called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Easy points. Come on.
At the line for the Bulls. Two shots.
That free throw good from Lovin. Marcus Aldridge has checked in for Johnson. Both free throws good from Lovin. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Back to Aldridge. Our DeRozan on the wing. Buries the long-range jumper.
Timeout for the Bulls.
DeRozan's got 26 points. Chicago calls timeout. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Well, Kevin, I was able to listen in on what the head coach of the Chicago Bulls was going over in his huddle. He said, no time to waste, fellas. We've got to pick it up right now. We're going to make a comeback and try to win this thing. Let's go all out. Back to you.
Rejected by Lane, and they get it back.
Bulls foul call. Harper. Shooting from San Antonio.
He misses the free throw. And he's good on the second. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. And the Bulls lead by 12.
Boy, it's been a tale of two halves, hasn't it, guys? After a terrible first half, he's really picking it up.
And DeRozan, here we go. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. DeRozan's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Kevin, he's been a bright spot in what's otherwise been a little bit of a struggle for this team.
For three, Williams gets it to go.
This is incredible. It's been a three-point barrage since halftime.
Yeah, whether by design or by accident, it has been impressive.
Kicks it to DeRozan. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
The assist.
DeRozan's got 30 points.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now.
I expect him to continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes him change play.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Spurs trail by 13. Elbow shot. Carter pulls it in. Chicago's gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. Here's Markin. Some solid defense there from DeRozan.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
Harper.
For San Antonio, they've gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth. 4 of 9. Murray, the pass to Irving. Here's Murray for the three. Here's Aldridge. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
They're trying to work it inside here. And they've had a little bit of success as they try to cut into that deficit. And getting it inside is one way to try to chip away at it.
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Markin from out of the wing, he knocks it down. He's got 39.
Well, he's found his game and his rhythm this quarter. He's gotten into a nice groove.
There's a good screen. And DeRozan, here we go. Pass to Murray. Hard DeRozan on the wing. Shot clock at 5. Great look, but off the mark.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it.
That's a poor possession. You just give away the ball with a sloppy pass.
Porter's check in for Williams. Spurs trail by 12. A floater. But they recover it. Here's Murray. They get the rebound. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. Bulls have gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. Carter with it, now guarded by Earl. And out of bounds as the Spurs gain possession.
Where was he going with that pass? I mean, that's just an awful turnover.
San Antonio's gone 1 of 2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence. Boy, it's been a tough go in terms of fouls for him. I mean, my goodness, he can't stay out of the way of fouls.
Tries to keep it alive. And out of bounds is Chicago gains possession.
Such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
Chicago leading by 12. And Sadoransky kicks to Carter. Fires it up. And the rejection by Ertl. Makes the lead pass. And it's DeRozan missing. Chicago has gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. Pierce marking. Off target from outside.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
No, that's for sure, because this guy's too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently. You know, regardless of who starts the break, it seems like he's usually the one to finish it.
And that's because of how well he attacks the rim on the dead run.
The first one falls. Both free throws good from Lubin. Spurs trail by 12. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
Yeah, he definitely saw some things that were not working for them out there. And now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
Move. That's blocked. And that's out of bounds. San Antonio will retain possession. Shot from the inbound.
I think it's going to be tough for them to trim this deficit if he keeps missing those kinds of shots, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
Back to Carter. Pass to Satoransky. Porter. No good on the triple.
There's some good defense for you. I mean, for somebody who's as good at shooting the three as he is, you need a defender who's equally adept at guarding against it. That was well done.
Well, then they picked the right guy to put on it.
Assisted. 1:56 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Satoransky, the pass to Porter. Oh, trying for it. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. There's 1:47 left to play in the final quarter. Here's Markin. Carter, the pass to Levin.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
That free throw good from Lubin. Both free throws good from Lubin. 1:36 left in the fourth quarter. Now DeRozan. Murray, the pass to DeRozan. Got it from 16 feet. DeRozan's got 32 points. The Bulls leading by 10. Here's Markin. Aldridge with some nice D.
That's an easy shot there. That's a shot that he should make more often than not.
And it's off the back rim. No good.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Now the pass to Levin. Satoransky drains the three-pointer.
Well, that just adds to what's probably an already insurmountable lead. I think they'll be walking out of here with a pretty easy victory.
Steve, I think that's a gift.
And DeRozan, here we go. And there's the rejection. And they'll keep possession. Murray. And a miss there on the triple.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
36 seconds left in the game. And that one's good.
A serious game-clinching run. They've taken off here. Impressive.
No backing off. What a surge at the right time.
And DeRozan. Here we go. Gets it to go. DeRozan's got 34.
Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
And then Carter with the dunk. And that's a double-double for him now. 11 points and 11 rebounds.
Well, they're going to walk out of here with a win and send this crowd home happy.
A very solid performance in a lot of areas for them.
San Antonio's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Feeds to DeRozan. And it's blocked by Porter. Here's Markin. No good from outside. And so Chicago takes this one and by a big margin.